evening, morning, and afternoon, Fixing Geeks. This is Cass, and I'm playing EverQuest yet again. Now, I have a really good feeling that this is where I need to be, because every time it's nut time, undead pops out. And then we got these embalmers, who are necromancers. I have a feeling the answers are the ones that drop my skull. Quartz crystal. What's this? Interesting. I can sell it. And I lied to you. I got my skull off screen accidentally. So, I just wanted to show you that they drop off of them. So I believe my next stop is going to be Befallen. So I'll see you there. Alright. I'm not too worried about this because I was like, what, 10 or so levels younger when I first came in here? Remember the first time I accidentally fell down the well. I was looking down and I was like, what's down here? Ah! It's like, oh, that's what's down here. Alright. And I'm lagged out massively. Maybe I should zoom in. Wow, all this lag. What you gonna do with all this lag? All this lag up in this hag? I don't know why I'm this lagged. This makes no sense. Can I obtain Bane Strike on player species? It's like Bane Strike on humans. Now you're adding more leg onto me. That's lovely. Come on, this is starting to get annoying. I was just playing just a minute ago. I thought I lagged so hard that he was just standing there. But now I'm just standing there. Wow. Okay, where'd you go? Here you are! Came back to die. I hope that's not one of the locked doors. Oh. Wow, this... I'll be back. Hey, he's holding a dagger, and he's blue to me. Kinda don't want to disarm him. And he gained my level back. But it's much better. Which dagger is it? Oh, it's just a dagger. What is this? Icon of the Ardent? Okay, he didn't have it. I think I'm in the wrong place. How many people were trying to tell me that? Just in case the elf skeleton has it, why not? I looked at my first video and the priest didn't drop it then. There's no other names up on my list. The Thalas mallet. Interesting. Okay. Could this be unidentified? I don't know. Icon of the Ardent? I don't know what that is. That's another named. Wait, don't disarm her. Yeah! Oh, I have you. But I kind of want to pick on you for a minute. I don't need that anymore. Alright, I'm kind of scared of permafrost. So, yeah, I've only been there once with my gnome. Well, my magician. And I don't recall finding whatever it is, so I don't know where to find it. So, here's to hoping. It's not so cold in my room anymore. It's kind of cold here. So, alright. I'm kind of afraid. Afraid of what I made. This map is horrible to read, however, I have suspicions. The preacher might have it. I doubt the archaeologist will. I totally slaughtered that word. I don't know what's back there. I doubt the jailer has it. Squire might. The alchemist might. The king, possibly. I'm going to hit up the king last. Literally. So, on to the preacher first. Now, like I said, I've only vaguely been through here with my magician. And it was to actually level up, so I was not paying attention to where I was going or what was dropping. You can just go away, you freaking ice goblin. Almost feels like I'm zoning out. Why is this place so lagged? Oh, it's snowing. That's right. Oh! Hi, Grishville. You're yellow to me. Why are you attacking me? Pain strike you! Oh shit, I don't have my healer. The shit I'm out! I'll be back, guys. I love how that goblin over there, right there, is just sitting there watching his friends get murdered. He's just like, oh, I like them anyway. I guess I'm not gonna, like, jump in just as long as you, like, leave me alone. I'm fine. And I'm all like, okay. As long as you don't get in my way, I won't punch you in your face. So he's my buddy. Yeah, I don't think the preacher is up. Ooh, they're green. Awesome. Oh no, I'm rooted. What am I to do? You know, it would be extremely annoying if they rooted you and backed up. It's like, oh well, shit, now how am I supposed to go and fight you? I've just been looting everything. Kinda need a little bit more money. I don't care that some of them give me like 6 copper. If I get a nice stack of it, that's a pretty decent amount. And money doesn't weigh anything, so that's good. Alright, so I'm going to pay the scryer a visit, hoping that he's up. So I'll catch you then. I got a quest off of a ring I looted. Interesting. So yeah, I'm going to loot more stuff now. Especially if they keep giving me quests like this. I don't know what it is. It would seem that the alchemist is before the other one. And this freaking noise. Quack! Okay, Alchemist. Is that the same thing? I think it is. That was a weird noise. Nope. He didn't have it. Fighting priest classes are so broken. They keep healing him almost to full. And it's himself. He's healing himself while I'm wheeling on him, punching him, and kicking him. He doesn't get stunned. He's not running out of mana. It's been a few minutes just wheeling on this guy, just punching him, and punching him, and punching him, and punching him. And look at my healer. They haven't done much damage to me. So my healer's not running out of mana. This is a lost cause. He is a Greycon. I should be tearing him apart. But no. 70%. 80%. And I'm still at it. Check the time. Right here. And he still hasn't run out of mana. I've never run into this massive amount of... And I moved just in case there was like a second one. There isn't. It's him, healing himself, constantly. There was a second priest. Actually, in this case, it was a third priest. But I finally moved to a spot where there was not a second priest, killed the priest, and now I'm killing the rest of the goblins. So, death to all the priests. I don't think the scryer is up either. Oh, crap, there's two priests in here. And there's a frozen goblin thing there. How nice. This is going to take forever. Alright, frozen goblin. Giant frozen goblin. I bid you adieu until I come back again. Alright, off to find the king. Well, I think I need to retreat and rethink my decisions. So, yeah. Okay, you see. My plan is to go down this way, avoiding a lot of the goblins, and trying to get to the king in his side. And then I will be the king of the goblins! Shh, you don't see me! Ah! What's a prelet? I'm kind of afraid of that. Now they're starting to become green instead of blue. Actually, no, they still look a little blue to me. It's another healer. I'm getting tired of these motherfucking healers in this motherfucking cave. I see a goblin sage down there, and he's blue. Elite goblin guard, elite goblin guard. Goblin patriarch. Goblin guard. YOLO! LeBroy Junkins! Not sure if there's any priests in this grouping. matriarch casts it. So pretty much I'm just punching, like, their mana is their health at this point. I've just been continue punching away at this guy. So since I don't want to use up all my... Alright, does he drop my item? That's my question. That's a big disappointing nope. It would seem that your king is not here. So now I have taken the role of the Goblin King. I see my baby crying hard as babe could cry. What could I do? My baby's love has gone and left my baby blue. Nobody knew what kind of content claim to make. So yeah, I think I'm gonna hit up that the first one again, the preacher. And then call it a night. Cause I am flipping tired. So it'll be back. Well, he's not up. So this is going to be it for this episode. EverQuest is insanely fun and addicting, however, it's really taxing when you do a lot at once. And you've only seen like about 30 minutes, but I've been at this for like hours. So I'm actually going to take a small break from EverQuest. Gonna do some of my other series. And I might just look up where my item is to prevent from running around. So click on the thumb, depending on how you feel about the video. Subscribe if you like to see more. Until next time, kill all the priests.
That the two of you were just exploring and had no intention of trying to
get it. Talk about why do I have my arm like this? It's not black light, it's the full spectrum. In this house, which it didn't. And then this goes right here. So anyway.